Welcome to our show. I'm Natalie and this is my co-host Hannah. Alright, so today we're trying Korean sweets, or I guess like
snacks.
Yeah. Korean snacks. Alright, so which one should we go with first?
Okay. Are you thirsty?
Okay, let's try the milk first.
Let's try the milk.
Alright, so.
So this is supposed to be a milk and yogurt flavored soda type of thing.
That's kind of disgusting.
No. It
all
sounds
right.
Good.
Let me see what's the ingredients in here. Filtered water, high fructose corn syrup, sugar.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, right there.
All that good stuff.
Oh my god. Alright, let's try this.
Let's try it.
Milkies.
Milkis.
Oh yeah, it is written in French. La saveur du lait rafraîchissant et de yogourt.
La saveur du lait.
Why is there French on a Korean bottle? Okay, let's do this. Oh,
it's
I like
good.
The bottle.
It's
so cool,
yeah.
Though.
Sniff it. Smell it.
Oh. It kind of smells like a popsicle.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Smells like yogurt. Like yogurt, you know, the yogurt.
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 We call it yogurt.
Yogurt.
Mm-hmm.
Ego yogurt. Mm-hmm. All
right.
It's not bad,
right?
It's not bad, but like just the fact that it's yogurt and milk, I'm kind of confused.
Iced?
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, there you go. Milkies.
Milkies. Next, we're gonna try this prawn chip.
Prawn chips?
Prawn, you know, like.
Oh man. Okay.
Yeah.
You guys like mixing everything together.
Yeah, we really do.
What's the name in Korean?
It says Wangseo chip, which is like king shrimp chip.
Okay, Wangseo shrimp.
Wang is
Wang
king.
Wangseo shrimp.
Seo is shrimp.
Mm-hmm.
Seo is shrimp. Yeah.
Seo, okay.
Chip. All right, so first snap.
It actually doesn't smell that much like fish, so it's not so bad. No,
you like
it's not
it?
Bad
okay,
at all.
That's good.
All right. It's not bad at all.
Good.
What's the ingredients in here? How much of this is really fish? What the hell is this? I can't even read it.
No. That's too long.
It's not bad.
Not bad?
I'll have another one.
I thought you wouldn't like this one.
Okay.
All right. Well, rice cake.
Ooh, rice.
Yeah, very big in the Korean culture. So it's filled with like honey. Is it honey? Well, honey and like sesame or something.
Huh.
Yeah, gur, honey, yeah.
Alright. Does it doesn't matter what color I take? Like,
nope,
is that
they all
pink and
yeah,
flavor,
it's the same
or?
Thing.
Which
but
one?
Be careful because they squirt sometimes.
Oh my god.
Take one.
Are you supposed to eat it cold?
Hot. No, it's not supposed to be like frozen cold,
oh,
but like
yeah,
room
yeah.
temperature. You can eat it up hot.
Yeah. Oh my god. It's such a weird combination of sesame and honey.
I'm afraid there's other stuff in there too.